Good evening, everybody, and welcome to day 207. Guys, how's everyone doing today? Hope you guys are doing well. So, I actually got some free time today, chilling with my buddy Eric.
So, guys,
we actually got some free time. We're waiting for the campers, but they're on a scavenger hunt right now on our targets based on this right here. M4 base carbon paint ball gun. Pretty sick. Got to put it together. Felt pretty nice. Eric likes the feel of it.
I love it.
So we're just waiting for the little kids, you know, all that good stuff. I didn't really have much time to talk today since the first day is always kind of busy. We've actually had a lot of foreign exchange students, or we should say foreign kids from like different countries come in. We had a lot of kids come in from China. We had a couple kids come in from Japan. Do we have any Russian kids coming?
Yeah, this year we did. This year we had like around 5 or 6 kids from Russia came in, yeah.
Camp Wasiwagon's always been cool. I mean, we've had worked with kids from like Germany, France, Sweden, Hungary, Russia, China, Japan. I think we had Korea 1 year as well.
Oh, we have a Poland girl this year.
What?
From Poland. We have a girl from Poland right here.
Okay. So, yeah. I actually talked to my boss yesterday, and he's willing to do an interview. I just can't really get the kids on camera, because my boss says that we can't get the kids on camera technically, just protecting the identities. So far, my cabin's actually really good, but my coworker's taking off because he's got, like, dental hygienist something going on with his job or something, so that should be fun. I can handle these kids. They're not that bad. So, hopefully, I can get one more clip in before I end this vlog. I just thought I'd get one real quick in right now. We're just waiting at paintball course right down here. And, yeah, I'll see you guys in a bit. Guys, finally checking back with you. The scavenger hunt ended, and it actually got really, really dark, as you can see from the cameras. So, I have to film in the dark. Hope you guys can actually see my face, but I want to thank you guys for watching my video today. I know it wasn't really long, but I haven't really had much time to actually film, and due to the fact that my coworker isn't here, I can't really entirely help the fact of what's just going on, so hopefully I can get more footage tomorrow, and I'll have more time to film tomorrow, but let's just see how things turns out. So I want to thank you guys for watching my videos, as always. If you guys are with me, still with me, of course. If you guys are brand new to the channel, I welcome you guys. And I shall see you guys tomorrow. I mean, good night. I want to wish you guys good night, good morning, good day, good afternoon, and good on you all around. And I shall see you guys tomorrow. Bye.